Pretty good. Might be a grill. Is there? I haven't seen it yet. Yeah, it might be. It's not very big. I can get it. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, it's striper. Yeah, it was a current.
Hi there. I thought I'd do a little introduction to this video. It's I'm at Restigouche River Lodge, which is on the Restigouche River, New Brunswick. Came to fish for Atlantic salmon, and this stretch of river is known for a very large salmon, upwards of 30 and 40 pounds. With a buddy from Pennsylvania, Mike, who I met at Three Rivers Lodge a few years back, we decided to make a trip of it to the Restigouche to stay at this particular lodge. Mike's never caught a salmon, Atlantic salmon rather. Anyway, it's the thing I got to tell you is we did not catch an Atlantic salmon the whole week we were here. In fact, there was only one salmon caught at camp with eight fishermen fishing all week, so it's been pretty slow. And in fact, I believe the week before we arrived, no one caught a salmon. But the reason I'm going to post a video, there is a lot of fish caught, but they're stripers, striped bass. And one of the things that's happening in New Brunswick, our salmon rivers are being overrun with striped bass. And between Mike and I, we estimate we may have caught 100 stripers during our week, some pretty big ones. And what we were told by the lodge is that while they've seen stripers in the river before, usually not this time of year, late in the year, and as high up in the river, and as many of them as there were that we encountered. So anyway, if you want to watch this to see Atlantic salmon caught, you may not want to watch the video. If you want to see what the lodge is like and the camp life and catching a few stripers, then stick around. I'll try not to keep the video too long. And just so you know, I am going back next year, and Mike is too, so we're going to give it another go, and hopefully just been a bad year. Thank you. Probably a striper. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a video of the dining room here. Say hi, Mike.
Hi, Mike.
It's really
a lot of quirks.
Yeah.
You know, across this thing.
Yeah.
A lot of quirks.
Needs to get more.
Yeah. She's on fire.
Fire.
You need a firing.
No, I far from the salmon. About 30 miles. Yeah. It's just a short run from the dam to the Lake Ontario, probably a mile or less.
Mike? Yeah. Yeah. Feels like one anyway. See if he jumps. Oh, maybe not. I don't know. Yeah, it must be a striper. You're all right, Mike. Yeah, I think so. A good one, though. Bigger than the other ones I had. Yeah. Come here. I can get it. Huh?
Rip the gills right out of me.
Yeah. Salmon, I think. I think so. Oh yeah. Might be a striper. I don't know. It's got to be a striper, I guess. Yeah, a striper. Good one. Any cute little guys there, hey?